Kai Sato, I'm 7'2" and I'm from the Philippines.
Good. Nice.
In the Philippines, basketball is almost a religion, and watching my dad grow up playing professional basketball just made me love it more. I can't finish a day without playing basketball or watching basketball or just playing video games. You know, video games about basketball. It's just, basketball is like part of my life now.
I think we're working on this. We got a little bit to take a moment's drive.
We'll go.
But you only so quick and so fast. And step two, really long talk.
You know, I was definitely kind of worried. Pick more the way you move.
We'll go.
Let's go. Show me. Good.
Through the wastelands.
Very nice. I work out once a week and sometimes twice. Sometimes with Chuck and sometimes with G3 and Rudy and Ben. Such great coaches, you know, make me like even work harder because they're really good guys. Peter Spoon,
okay.
Captain for a shot.
Yep.
Check it out.
You man.
I need to be lower because I'm not lower, I'm going to be faster.
There you go. There you go. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Very nice, very nice.
You know, I've been working with Kai about 2 months now. Really working on his grip selection, being able to drop down low. And getting that speed for a long period of time. And full game here.
Yeah, last one. Nice.
I want to be an NBA player. Hopefully, I can be an NBA all-star. I might be the first Filipino NBA player.
And we'll grow in number.
Greatest players. It would be very big for my family. Almost everything, you know. Me playing is just me having fun. So shout out to Overtime.
Nice!